I want to thank everyone for coming out and taking part in this event. I want to again offer my sincerest apology for the uncontrollable events that occurred on June 16th at the Pink and White event. Many of you are aware of issues that occurred and still chose to come out and support. And we thank you. We are grateful for that. As a man first, event planner second, I have always shown humility and professionalism that we are dedicated to making it right. We don't fold at the face of adversity. We remain dedicated to bringing breast cancer awareness to our community. We are challenging ourselves fully, committed to making the Pink and White 2013 a better situation. Through your emails, texts, and phone calls, we have heard what we need to do. We've seen what we need to do. And in 2013, we plan on doing it. And we hope that you join us.
I asked her why she frowned. Said she's brokenhearted, she had lost the love that she found. I said, let's sit and talk about it. Lunch down in G-Town. Said he was the lead in school, but now she's on the rebound. Now where the loving went? Said she read a letter sent. They no longer intimate, same roof, share the rent. Think I believe that, that he no longer beat that. Y'all share the same bed and you no longer give him. Hate to stay there, but most of the bills, yeah, he pay there. Plus they have a child together, so they split the daycare. Looking for places and no fees down in Mayfair. She gone when the lease is signed, she just there for me.
You make my day so bright. And if anybody out there got kids, and you love yours like I love mine, I want you to close your eyes and put your hand on your heart, and give them the true definition of sunshine. I want y'all to listen and repeat after me, and go home and tell your kids.
S is for your sweetest touching. You won't ever want for nothing. Anything you want, I give you, especially if I have you. Cause I love you.
Right,
you can get it at any age. It doesn't matter how old.
shake your breath. That's all I can say. Because the first time I found mine the first time. The second time I did it. And I go for yearly checkups. So please, ladies and gentlemen, please shake.
Yeah, man, I just want to thank Garvin and Zoe and Tony, A&R Entertainment, for doing something like this, man. This is unprecedented. I've been doing this kind of thing 30 years, and I've never seen nobody give money back. You know what I mean? I think what they did was big, and I just want to say one love to all of them, man.
Thank you. We enjoyed ourselves. Ambitious beginnings. We truly appreciate y'all.
Yes, we did.